Hello everybody, in this quick guide video I will take you through how to sublimate the acrylic shapes. What you'll need is you'll need the sublimation blank itself, you'll need a flat heat press, either a clam or swing away will work for this, you'll need a sublimation printer with sublimation ink, you'll need some sublimation transfer paper, some heat resistant tape and a heavy weight that we will use while cooling the blank. The times and temperatures we're going to use for this are 80 seconds and we're going to press the item at 185 degrees centigrade. While printing the blank, it's important to remember not to mirror the image for these items. As the image is coming through from the back, we want it to be printed the correct way round. When we're cutting the image out here, what we want to do is we want to leave a little bit of space on either side of the image itself because we're going to wrap this around the front of the blank. This stops us getting any tape marks on the acrylic itself. The acrylic blanks come with a protective coating on the front which needs to be removed before we tape on the image and press the item. Place the blank over the printed image and then fold those edges of paper round. I would use a piece of heat tape across the join. This will both protect the acrylic and hold the image in place. The blank is placed print surface up into the centre of the heat press. A layer of Teflon is placed over the top and then the press is closed using a medium pressure. Once the pressing cycle is complete, you'll want to remove the paper from the blank immediately and then the blank needs to be placed onto a hard flat surface. Once the blank's on the surface, you want to put a weight on top of the blank while the blank cools. This prevents any warping or bending of the blank during the cooling process. If you do find any warping does occur, the blank can be heated back up in the heat press and the weight applied again. The same process that we've been through here would also apply to all of the other 3mm sublimation acrylic shapes.